Firstly, the straight wire is flamed. Then, colony from the agar plate is transferred into the serum in the test tube. The colony is suspended in the serum. The test tube is ready for incubation at 35 degrees centigrade for 2 to 3 hours. After incubation time, a drop of the suspension is placed onto a clean microscope slide. The clean cover glass is placed over the suspension. The slide can be examined under the microscope.